they're ready to go. Another step along this circuitous route to European glory. Shoulder to shoulder in singing the national anthems. The Czech Republic proudly line up for their national anthem. We can have a look at them now. Out as the telling individual today.
This may not be the obvious choice, but I'm going to go for Tomasz Rosicki. Small and nippy, always on the move, and he's the spark that can ignite this team at any time.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree. Mitch Scherner. Where to from here? It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Kovacic.
That was a really awkward one for the goalkeeper to deal with.
Now it's Rosicki. The Czech Republic still to register a shot on target. Spoon forward. Through. Aimed long and direct. Shade too heavy, keeper could pick that up. Krejci. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Scherner. Badel. Kovacic. Kadlec. Needed a better pass there. Modric. Badel. Perisic. Heading towards half time, and it is still scoreless. Vida comes sliding in. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Well, the protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible.
Gutschkau considers his options.
He's got two options here. He either goes for goal or he opts for the little dink into the penalty box.
Denied by a great piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I thought his starting position was good and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Chance! Cut out in the nick of time. There's the whistle for half-time. No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time.
So it's been even so far. Which way will things go in the second half? Ours, of course.
Start of the second half.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone can step up and produce something a little more magical.
And it's Dodgkal. Dodgkal passes it through. Behind for a goal kick.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
Substitution for Czech Republic. Number 12.
Suchi picks it up from the goal kick. Still nothing to reflect upon in terms of goals here. It is 0-0. Kassil. Now the pass. Really well taken goal. Oh, flags up, so that won't count.
Yeah, the referee hadn't spotted his assistant's raised flag. He has now, so he's ruled the goal out for offside.
Oh, moment's uncertainty there, but it is the right call. Chances to talk off, Jim. Defences, it seems, on top here.
Yes, 0-0 and little promise of a goal due to the shot-shy nature of this contest.
Suchi concedes a free kick for that. And he's going to have his name taken. Decent hit from there. Suchi tries to get it forward quickly. Looks like a good ball through, and he's there to cut it out. Croatia look as though they're about to make a change. And he's cut it out. Rakitic goes long and forward. Croatia get it back again.
to stroke it through. That's the throw. And it's Rosicki. The Czech Republic still holding on desperately for what would be a Perisic. He's the guilty party there. Brzezinski, Krejci, Badel charges in, pumps it upfield. That'll be a throw. The Czech Republic have a sub ready to come on.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
It is now or never. Time is against them. Looks to slip it through. Dochkal.
It's all very neat football, but time is against them now and they need to get the ball forward.
Who's going to make this theirs? And that's it. And stalemate. One, if not for fans, then perhaps for coaches. Satisfied by organisation and solidity. Little cutting edge at either end. And it finishes 0-0. Your final thoughts, Jim?
I think they'll be a little irked by the fact that they had control for good periods of the game and didn't do enough to turn that control into victory.